But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Rich folks eating in their fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, bet I'd move it all a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I'd want to stay. And let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.